Pelican push-up. So starting in a turned out position with straight arms, you're going to come down like a normal ring push-up. Now the ring should be high enough for some space to sink below them. I turn the hands out, I sink the chest and chin down towards the floor like I'm doing a huge bicep curl. I pull back into the push-up and then push, turn the hands out. So as you're going down, it should feel quite easy. As you're getting to here, now it starts to get a lot more difficult as you've got to keep the core tight, stretch all the way down, and then pull back in to push up. Now, the lower you can get, the better here. So really try to over-exaggerate this bottom position, sink down, see how much stretch you can get, pull it back in strong, and then press up to that locked out position.